My name is Thierry Muret. I'm the executive chef of Godiva, and with the company since 1988, so 31 years. The menu for the Godiva Cafe was really like keeping in mind our customers. So we were really targeting a population of 25 to 35, you know, fast pace, fast life. So the menu is actually had to be you know, really carrying our Belgian heritage. That was really like the core of the menu. Belgian chocolate is the best chocolate in the world, right? It's the balance of the chocolate, the varietals, the shape. You know, it's not too sweet, it's not too bitter. You know, you have really a nice balance of everything. And you will see that the chocolates are actually part of that menu a little bit everywhere. It's that indulgence, it's that high quality, it's that attention to the details of preparation. So it was very, very important to us to keep that DNA, that Belgian DNA alive. And you know, part of the Belgian breakfast is the croissant. So we figured that we wanted to serve croissant, but we wanted to serve filled croissant. Okay. But just filled croissant, we heat it, you know, you have the mushy croissant, you know, you're losing the personality of, you know, the Belgian croissant, which is flaky and a little bit crispy. So we decided to press it, but then we started to think, yeah, but in Belgium, chocolates are famous because they're delicious, but also the waffles are very known, okay? The Belgian waffles are known. So we decided, okay, well, you know what? We are going to press this heated croissant filled into a waffle press and making a croissant. So it's a croissant waffle. And that's where the idea came from. Come over, taste the food, enjoy the food. We're very proud of it.
Hey YouTube, thanks for watching this video from NBC4 New York. You can stay up to date by hitting the subscribe button below me. Also on the left, you can see some of our latest updates, investigations, and features. We'll see you next time.